It's the Bang Pulse tournament!
Bang Pulse is in the building?
Yeah!
And this is Bang Pulse for the
video! That wasn't supposed to be on here, but oh well, we don't know. I want to get y'all.
We're going to end the year off with Bang Pulse first official tournament. We're at DOA.
Huh?
We got seven
contestants
playing today. And right now, we got Ace versus DQ. Just to explain the rules a little bit, it's going to be five matches. Each match is approximately can possibly be five rounds. But you have to win three rounds in order to win each match. If that makes sense, I hope I didn't lose anybody. You have to win three rounds to win each match. But you have to win five, three matches. Sorry about that. You have to win five matches. So we're about to get this thing live track and it's popping. We got it on and popping. Whoa, let's do it. We got Ace and DQ,
yeah, my head says the noise canceling. Can't hear nothing.
Come on, huh?
Alright, so, Hopflip, it's you. Pick your random. Pick your random.
Let's see what you gotta do with that random. Let's see what's gonna happen.
That's all you need to do.
Come on.
That's all you need to do. Good game. Good game.
I'm ultimate boxer.
Man, look, damn.
Man,
there we go. We started with this is the real deal, buddy. Oh, by the way, just to let y'all know, I'm lighting the
yeah, light. Yeah, I like you said they
are
bad, too.
Sitting on side of me.
Oh, wait, you still got light? You still had light?
Who is that? So, it seems DQ just up a little, but Ace is religious right now.
Lightning, answer me this, Lightning.
Yes, sir.
Once this is
over with. You press the same button.
They give the opportunity to pick another player. I'm not going to pick it up. That's how you guys pick it. Game of it. Then it's best three out of it. It's best three out of it. Oh no, that's how I play. I just play fast. Ooh, look, he's getting some hits. You know, so we got some money on the chat, so that's how everybody in here shoots up. But I'm going to lead it round two. I'm like, hold up.
Hey, don't get upset. How many rounds? That's the first round. This is our hottie opportunity to pick another character. Why not? You all done? Oh, all right. Why not? Pick that same person. So, this fight is entertaining and electrifying. Ace jumps straight out of the gate. Ferocious. I'm talking about he didn't even give the young lad a chance to breathe. But guess what?
This is only round one. I think DQ got something stored up in his backpack ready to snap on this young cat.
I doubt that, man.
Let's see what we got going on. Round two.
Ooh, you got the TIE fighter, huh? Uh-oh. Okay.
It's about to go down. Thank you, True. What do you think about this fight so far, sir?
I don't like that dude, man.
Get ready, I'm next.
Who don't you like? You don't like the fight or you don't like the player?
Zach.
Zach could be a pretty, Zach is a pretty well-rounded fighter.
I don't like fighting with him. I'm gonna say this before.
You know, there's the characters of the player.
That's right.
You weren't saying that the other day, but whatever.
You know, I'm just saying. Every character can be good if you know how to fight with
him. Alright, you make the third round and we gonna test that.
He ain't gonna make the third round because he gonna go against me.
DQ has taken the upper hand and is now out. Oh my. It seems that
There we go. All right.
Oh, man. Ace is pulling off the big gun.
God, dog, he's on that.
big gun. But how long will you stay? Because DQ has jolted and he has some bite left in him. He has unraveled his treat. What? It's like a rabbit out of hand.
Come on, so that just
So at the end of the day, that guy just came out of resource. So you still have, Now is not the time to experiment. Pick who you think you can win with.
Who's this? Who's this guy?
Hey.
So what you think about that last round there, Nicky? True.
They need to get their mind right.
Who? Who?
Yeah.
AC's gonna talk with so much confidence, but confidence will not win this game. Your fingers will win this game. Oh, that was nice. DQ is coming. DQ is bringing the fight, but it seems like not enough.
I shut that down.
But don't worry, you're not out yet, DQ. You still have a fighting chance. Just put him on
you. You better press them buttons, man. All of them. There you go.
And y'all continue to hear Naked Truth giving all that advice. Hopefully Naked Truth take his own advice when he gets out. But
you gotta make it to the third round. Then how I land it.
Third round starts the championship. We got Big Joe on the phone.
Nobody else liked or just left it yet.
Just fight. There you go.
Hello?
Man, look, just unleash havoc.
What's that, a headset on or something?
Don't work for everybody. Don't get it twisted.
There we go.
Alright.
You better be ready.
Learn your
This could
opponent.
Be it. This could be it.
This could be the comeback.
This could be the comeback, but this could be the end.
I honestly look forward to hoping it.
That ain't gonna happen. Great!
As you can see, this battle has been so close. DQ put up a great fight. This was a tremendous move.
I want to see you next round.
So this is what we're gonna do, y'all, because I know y'all can faintly hear me. We're gonna pop bottles to you guys. We're popping bottles. I'm gonna take one swig for y'all. All I'm gonna say is, for everything dangerous, it's me with a joystick in my hand. That's the only thing dangerous. So, with that being said, B-Bunny is my contestant. Go ahead and hit that solo match, buddy.
Lightning. First. B-Money.
Wait, go back.
Lightning, special
to you.
Good luck.
There is no luck involved, sir. There is no luck.
I hope this be a good fight.
Don't you go picking my purse and need it.
I don't remember when my life put that.
Whenever I fight, who got
player one?
Me.
B Money got player one, so I'm player two.
I'm number one.
B Wise.
Nah.
Yeah.
You know, this is gonna be
okay.
You know what?
Okay. Didn't y'all already retire this year?
Oh, FEMA, any word before you leave?
I mean, we just fighting, so I don't know when you're retired.
She's got
you. You still have an opportunity to
get your you still have one more opportunity to shoot the You know what? Let's do this.
I'm ready for this fight to start.
Ooh, hi.
You're so
I don't think me or you will get a sense of playing like this.
Wait, why my chicken going where she's going?
Going to be in the next round.
Hold up. I'm about to have a hand cramp up in here.
Your hand cramp?
Yes, it is.
Your rookie game is set down somewhere.
Very know, on the stream that there's so much static electricity around. Like, you can't even move. It's just too much static electricity. You know,
I think you got it.
Somebody always said, what's better than pizza? And a great man said one thing. Static electricity. What's better than pizza is no other than static electricity. Oh, I might lose because I picked the wrong one. All I gotta say, I had a dream. And that dream said,
Lightning experiment because he think he got it in the bag.
Lightning is experiment because he know he got it in the bag.
We about to see.
Free money. Oh! Yes!
Oh! You're tripping off a different costume? Like, that's gonna determine your winner.
You know,
light.
Very picky. Like, what the? What the fuck? Look, you blocking ass.
Oh! No, I didn't.
Oh,
yeah.
Like, you got me. That's luck.
Did you just say luck? All right.
Yes.
So, when somebody wanna discredit me talking about some luck shit, I kick them off the screen. Come on, you ain't gonna tell me, bro. I'm gonna pick you up, baby. I gotta get through blocks, like that.
I let go of the blocks. What you mean?
This is going to be it.
Don't even get a break.
Where my biscuit at? Where my biscuit? Get out of here with that little 1-2-1-2. This is what I'm doing, man. And look, I pop up on the side. Just to let y'all know, all Lightning gotta say is good job, money.
Good night.
Hey, look, I bought me money, now I'm making money, make it rain.
This is a foreshadow for the next tournament, but yeah. Street Fighter, you heard me? Hey, look. Y'all know what it is. Right. Tell them what it is, y'all.
I'm looking.
Tell them what it is.
You think you're gonna win this one?
Tell them what it is.
So,
I say,
tell them what it is.
Oh, Lord.
Alright. I really don't like this dude, though. I think you heard me say I'm like, I'm gonna make you retire.
So, we got JJC in the building. Go ahead and take it to the group.
Y'all was distracted, man.
Y'all ready for this?
JJC. You think that you're gonna beat him?
Sure.
He said sure. Ooh, he feels so confident about this.
Look, there you go.
I had to give him some.
I had to give him some.
for the truth. How do you feel?
That's true.
That's true. How do you feel?
A little light bar.
I'm gonna just say, this could be an upset tonight. This could be a very big upset tonight. A wild card upset. If JJC take victory over Naked Truth, I don't even know. I don't even say I can say Naked Truth name anymore.
Take that, take that, take that. I'm taking it. Did he say it?
Oh! I think I want to fight JJJ instead of Naked Truth.
Hey,
JJJ is some variety, but they won't. JJJ, you gonna let Naked sit on you like that? The pure disrespect on that
very much so.
So how do you respond to that? Oh, JJJ is responding! Oh my! Naked True got lucky!
So,
or what's it luck? What's it luck?
Or what's it that?
Naked True actually was the better player.
I think it was a fair advantage when someone was shaking hands. Someone had took advantage of the opportunity and
what
started off.
Fight? What they say fight? The fight starts.
That is true.
That will take your eye off the prize.
That is true.
Take
your eye off the prize. True has used the Mayweather approach to this game.
No, it is what it is.
Don't shake
my hand
until
JJ
is
winning.
He's starting off strong again.
Yes.
All right. I like JJ. I think he's a very strong fighter. He's coming straight out of the corner. With his hands in the corner. His hands are straight in the middle.
I cheated in his match. Would you like to explain that, Lightning?
What's the fight says? Round one, fight. There is no cheat.
He seemed a little upset of his defeat right just now.
I'm just saying, all in a nutshell. Once you take your eye out of the prize, you might as well just say goodbye. I'm just saying.
Oh, I
wouldn't
have
been on the So I'll say this is a very wild fight. I'm enjoying what I'm seeing right now. I just hope that,
come at me, you know, ready.
Oh, it shouldn't be like that.
It's the rules.
So that means Lightning is going to be up against me because he is about to see defeat. So that means Lightning don't see up again. No, you do not. You get to the fight. Don't worry about it. I'm calling it for it even. You know, the wild card play, the winner of one and two.
So, there is one more match.
Wait a minute, so I play you.
You play me if you win. Because I'm not counting JJC out. JJC is bringing that heat. Think like a winner. Win like a winner. It ain't no luck. A win is a win. Whether it's a second or infinite. A win is a win. The reason why is because they mix in the combos and stuff. You can see the 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2,
like,
even if it is the same move, they still giving us a very exciting fight. That fight was so close, ain't even close enough to how close it could have been. JC, you still in the fight, buddy? Hey, overtime is over. Win. Take one. Knock him through the floor again. That's gotta be down there, buddy.
He does.
He has.
Thank you, sir.
But you'll be giving it as well. Let's stay on the match at hand right now. We're going to talk about how we change
Not a single hit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Jiggle, I ain't gonna need to make your come back.
He took it out.
I dropped him off a building. Then Juwan, you gonna make a comeback or what?
No, man.
So,
I'm gonna take it to be like a win.
I'm dropping off the building.
I suggest you go. That snake, you know, it doesn't matter, you're gonna lose regardless. I'm proving that right now. I'm defeating everybody.
Ace is great. Ace is great. I protect the Ace on the house with my right shoulder, and he receives his training from me.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, he is not giving me a chance.
I'm trying to be full.
One.
So.
Oh, he might beat me this one.
Nope.
Man, stop down, Evie. There you go. I hate you. Hey, that was a good one.
All right, shake back season. That's what I'm gonna call it.
I wanna look. You wanna be entertained.
All you can't do is block, Juwan. You gotta go on offensive. Ace been shutting things down right now.
Hey, you gotta come off the ground, swing
them hands. Swing them hands, man. Like I told you.
I really would.
Before we get started, I want to say this to everybody.
Say the word.
Because this is the truth. So every time
this match is pivotal. This match determines who's gonna win the tournament. Because Ace is over. Ace is done. Whoever wins this wins the tournament.
So what's after this is just a bonus. So with that being said, what I was gonna say before was this. You know, in the past, when I played Ace and Naked Truth, I always had player one joystick. And they made the mistake of giving me player one joystick.
Because player one joystick was fixed.
Okay, I'm just about to say what's going on.
I'm gonna say this. It can't be fixed because I just beat B-Money with player two joystick.
No, B-Money easy. This time, he distinctly picked that joystick.
I'll take player two joystick just to
we about to show y'all.
Need comments. What y'all think about that joystick?
What y'all think?
We need comments. What y'all think about that joystick?
Yes. Right. Yes.
That's good.
All
the question of the day.
Hey fellas, I'm about to give y'all something to look at. Ooh, Halle Berry. Halle Berry.
Who you think gonna win, bro?
I give it to Lightning.
Lightning's a vet, but at the same time, don't sleep on it.
Come on, too.
So we're about to begin this match and let's do this, baby.
Truth started off swinging strong. And then lost the momentum. But he's saying, get in the back. There you go, Truth.
I'm actually a girl, so y'all saying.
I can't hear him because it's a whole bunch of.
What are you talking about? I'm the girl in the bikini.
Oh.
I really gotta see this fight.
Ooh.
Oh, he raising up.
Lightning won the first little round of the match.
Lightning won what?
No, Naked Truth won. Naked Truth is Hayabusa.
Wait, you're telling me?
Yes,
that means this is gonna be a strange match.
It's not gonna be strange at all. It's gonna be a great match.
Come on, shake back, shake back.
Lightning is the one with the bikini, and Hayabusa is Nikki Ruby. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, snap.
It's getting close.
The truth loosens.
Shake back.
Ain't no shake back, baby.
So, Run, you will be in the finals against me. Greatness. Because I am great. That's the only reason why someone didn't have a chance against me.
Hey, you got a gift?
After one of these two.
I'm gonna go against the winner.
You about to see right now. It's going back to back with these two.
Don't play that shit, bro.
Lightning, not playing that shit.
Nah, I'm back.
Lightning, one.
Wait, it's 1-0.
Come back with my dog.
It's 1-0, man. Come back with that little drunk bastard.
Man, we hungry. We gotta go get something to eat.
Cool, go get some snacks, man.
Y'all gonna miss the epicness.
It's
in my past. In the room.
I don't know.
Y'all about to miss epicness, man.
We can call you and let you know. You better
dial the menu that.
I'll call you and let you know.
Oh, we already know. Oh, wait.
Oh, he's thinking about changing.
I ain't changing. You gotta retire.
I thought you picked the second joystick though. See how you tricked
me? First joystick. I don't trick. I just told y'all.
These two.
I had the first joystick.
These two.
Did I not tell y'all?
You said second joystick. You said you normally pick first.
It doesn't matter, man. Yeah, you know who you picked. Yeah. You picked Hayabusa, so you knew who you was.
Relax. Calm down.
Ain't no calm down.
Just an early game, guys.
No, it ain't. It ain't just the game.
It's not just a game.
It's a
term. They never take gaming seriously. They take gaming like their lives. This is life or death.
Sure, it is. And yep. I'm not dying. That's why it's called
dead or alive.
Everybody know that Ace is in the finals.
Jinx.
Shut up.
That boy said Jinx.
This is going to be a close one right here. Ace, what do you think?
Are you trying to be funny? I'm ready for whoever to be in the finals with me.
I don't play that, boy.
All day. Long legs. I love women.
I'm about to grab you like in the finals.
Get your ass down now.
We have some more people coming up.
Ace only speaking what's true. Ace is only speaking what is good to the fuck to be true.
Competition. And you already know that. And it's final.
Not yet. One more match.
That Ace is
shut to my boy.
Even though there's one more match.
Same person, you ain't even talking about one of them.
It's Ace versus Lightning.
So,
but everybody really needs Lily.
So just to let y'all know.
Don't act like you don't know.
Just to let y'all know.
The normal.
Yeah.
So Ace, what you gotta say, buddy? What you gotta say?
I gotta say, I'm ready to see who's going to be in the final. I expect it to be Lightning.
Well, all of it.
Redeem myself from
competition. I'm gonna make you feel. I'm gonna make you feel bad about not feeling good. Get your ass up. Oh shit.
That's my dude, right, yo, man?
So that's your dude, huh? That's your dude, right? I got you.
Play no games.
Drew said he is coming back.
Play no games, man.
Not letting Lightning.
I get through all of them defenses.
Well, get through that shit then.
Shut that mouth.
He blocked me.
All that. Get on that gate. Get on that gate. Get on that gate.
Come on, I'm ready to see a winner here.
Trippin'.
I want you to
you
see
who's gonna win. Lockin' ain't gonna save you. Lockin' ain't gonna save you.
The fight is not over yet.
I dare you to be fight again.
Something
I dare.
We just proved that ain't who you want. Wait,
hold up.
Alright.
Hold up, man.
We just proved that ain't who you want.
That's not who I wanted.
That's one and two.
That's
right?
Not who I wanted.
You got TV in your room?
Yeah.
I'm about to go hook my
eggs,
bro. I got
to
download something right quick, man.
Is it going to be true? Oh, yeah. Lightning. Needs one more that wasn't our final versus ace.
Alright.
True. They two are winning to get.
This is it, y'all.
It's ace. What a showdown would be so great. And ace must be us.
I just want y'all to know
that I just recently found him. If I would have knew about me and him, him being my avatar back then, I would have whooped him when we played. Naked Truth is the greatest, right? Right.
Naked Truth better win this next match.
Naked Truth got two more matches. He too excited. He too unacceptably excited. Like, you only could be excited when you got a reason.
Hurry up, man. Moving slow on
purpose. Ace, you got nothing to say except commentate.
Yeah, just commentate, because whichever one of us win, gonna whoop you. But I'm gonna whoop him. So, meanwhile, I'm gonna focus on me.
Who didn't say they gonna beat the boy Ace?
Who that?
I said, who that?
Alright, she was distracted.
Y'all scared of the people. Who said they gonna beat me?
Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Stop the ooh and eyeing. I'm about to bring it back how it's supposed to be. I don't think you know who you're fighting.
They are fighting. Oh my goodness gracious.
Okay,
well,
I
just
got the ooh and eyeing. I took some days, man.
It's
for us
to get a credit card.
What you got, man? You got 8 days.
It's something about the man. Maya. Maya, don't you do it. It's something about your words feel prophetic. Don't you say I'm gonna win and I'm gonna win.
Come on,
Drew.
Tell me my win.
There you go.
Give us a real challenge.
My win.
Don't be scared.
Who can I win?
This is
the craziest
setup
ever.
Look at this.
Man, but you're a couple panda. Let's
couple
panda. Get out my ear, dog. Real talk. He's not me!
This is on your screen! You can say anything on me!
But guess what? Truth had did that to a player earlier,
JJC. Oh, I'm about to make him pay for it.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is.
I'm just exposing that. He did the 20 pounds.
That is 2 pounds.
See, I won a pound then.
That is
20
pounds.
Now I'm gonna see what happens next. Ooh!
I think we might see an upset.
Alright, so we know
we're gonna make the people wait.
For the finals.
What's gonna happen?
What's gonna
happen?
What's
gonna
happen?
Why you gonna get me scared of each other?
I did come out here and say no verse.
This is it, y'all.
So, kids, or old people, my age, I'm just coming to destroy people.
Maya,
who
you want to win, Maya?
Because Ace is great.
I don't want Sam cost to win.
And Drake can control
me. Jeez!
This is just a game.
Ooh! I think I might be seeing truth in the mind. What's going on there? Truth, where are you at?
You right there.
Oh, you did! You dare me, Marie!
Oh, the fight might got there.
Alright.
But
let me
normally
pull out high
tape.
That means he's trying to get
bigger.
True.
Alright. Hell, eat it! Eat it
up! Come on, man, chill. We don't do that, though. Don't get in my face. Talk your noise.
There we go. Come on, Troop. I'm pulling for you. I want to see you in the final.
Hey, Troop.
Why do you look like he's slipping over there?
That move keeps me hitting him.
See, in this day, the walls are very important. I might have to see lightning in the finals.
Oh, man, don't call it.
I see lightning in the finals.
Them walls are being used.
Lightning one.
You gotta give me a
Wait, I might lose.
Come on,
get in the walk.
Come on. It ain't over.
Hey, if y'all like your sports, interact, leave a comment.
I can see. I'm scared, y'all. You gotta fight to win. Naked True Body. Naked True Body. Naked True Body. Going to the finals, baby! Going to the finals!
Woo! What's up? Hold on. Let me hit a bathroom break real quick.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Man, look. Naked True Body, but not enough. Not enough! I'm just saying, like... Oof!
done.
Come see you. Hurry up. Why you gotta let me
That can only be one victor. So guess what, yo? And it's crazy how this worked out. It's very crazy how this worked out. It's crazy how Faint Pulse end up against Faint Pulse in the end. So we got Ace versus Lightning. The goofball is about to have it out. It is about to go down. Give me that in a second, cause I don't think they can hear me.
They can't hear you.
It's about to get real.
What y'all think about y'all just playing with the
headset? Yeah, give me my headset. We about to get it in. This is Aces. Let me get my headset. Cause this has to be talk. This has to be
numbers. Numbers. 1-1.
Yes, right.
So, just to let y'all know. You got Lightning and Ace.
Oh, yeah.
Meeting up.
How many rounds y'all played? Three?
In the end.
Yeah, and I think definitely going to win this. I'm very confident. I seen Lightning slipping. So,
yes.
Not just time for me to win. It's time for me to win.
I was like the third round.
Go to quick.
You was the second round.
All I'm going to say is,
you was the card. Yeah,
I was kind of on the ropes a bit. They can true board it. Like, he surprised me.
It was a wonderful match. I'll give it that.
All I'm going to say is, he had something hidden. Some weapons hidden. Because he caught me off guard with that last opponent he brought out to me.
So,
that he did. But at the end of the day, man, it ain't about who you pick. It's about how you play with him. And
right.
He bought it. From the very beginning, I respect Nikki True, but he still got put down. He still got put down, and like I said.
But he got to understand now, it's Ace and Lightning, and...
Oh, the goofball.
What is this? There we go. I think I got this. I'm very confident.
I just want to say, confidence ain't enough to get you the bit. Gotta have more than confidence.
You know what? Just for that, I have to shut you down. That's I wanted to check you out early on, but you,
I'm gonna beat you down Hornet style.
Hornet style, baby. Yeah.
Well, it's about to start. The finals. Ace. This is the finals. Ace versus Ace.
This is for the champion. Come on! Where you at? So he got somebody that's equally just as fast. I would say somebody just as fast.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm not even gonna talk. I'm just gonna whoop that ass real quick.
Alright, so he got this.
That's how it go. That's how it go. That's how it go.
Oh,
I'm just bouncing off the wall.
It's a wall. I think I'll see this one.
All that go to show you.
The more she becomes bigger,
and I just love horribly.
It's a wall. A wall.
God damn,
let me
take some damage.
You might as well beat it to a wall now. You can see that wall.
That's not damage into the
way. Oh, not really.
If
you do like
right
quick. Now
that's a lot of damage. Look at it. See?
Yeah, but
that's a lot of damage. But it took all the attacks.
We going back to back?
Watch
out! I'm taking this.
Daddy.
All the
way to the
bank.
Daddy.
Look at this. Daddy. Oh, snap. No, I can't let this happen. Yeah. Come on.
Come on. Oh,
Assassin's Creed. Step him! You gotta step him!
Come on, bang, bang, bang.
Come on, get your ass up. Step around. Trip him! Man, y'all better be glad I'm an Xbox man. Why for some reason I gotta feel that everybody's against me?
I'm not against you.
It's okay. I'm not worried about it.
I just want somebody to win.
Oh man, look at the light. Alright. They got me playing that
Where you get that from?
I was gonna say, this is gonna be a challenge right here.
You never know.
Lightning,
you
give me one heck of a fight.
What's up, looking here, boy? Oh, shit.
Hold up. Roll first, what? What? I am trying to defeat this man early on. There we go.
Not bad.
Get out! That's what it is, huh? We're not about to have this last like last round. Get that. I can't keep going back and forth with you, man. Hold up real quick. Just that I'm hearing a very annoying noise in my headset. And it's just gonna stay there, so it don't matter. Let's resume. Alright, ready? Let's get it going.
No complaints.
Nah, I can't go down like this.
No!
Get that. Keep blocking. I wish you would. God darn it.
Bitch.
Oh, that's how it's gonna be?
Almost flawless victory. He's up in the room flawless.
There we go. You didn't even touch me! That one was not expected! Did we just hit each other twice at the same time?
Yes.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, nice.
Ace, he's not giving you a chance, huh? That's how I do it. I've been waiting for this. You ain't beat me when I was drinking. You ain't gonna beat me sober. Well, I've been drinking again, but yeah. Things happen. Life, I don't know. I got issues. Merry Christmas, everyone. That's how I be. I got kids looking in my face thinking, what is this guy saying?
So, it looks like y'all think Ace is about to win.
Ace is about to whoop tail.
Gotta give him a fighting chance. Now let's do this.
You gave me a fighting chance?
Here you go now. Here you go.
Ooh, when Hayate comes out, that means it's a real fight like that.
Ooh, High Tech is about to take names right now. Fuck. Don't take that. I'm shutting High Tech down too. Forget that. Ooh, High Tech started off strong. He beat me to the punch. Bad part about this little area is that the explosions, it does damage to me too. And I am defeated. I knew it. Let me get back up. Ooh. Lightning started off smart with blocking. And he is coming on an attack.
Oh shit, nice combo. Dude, stop fucking trying to grab.
No. Yeah, that's how I do it. That's how I do it. Ooh, Ace is taking this home. Come on, Ace. Take it home. Take it home.
Yeah. She got a lot of strikes.
I am getting the strikes in, alright. Ooh, Lightning coming back now. I don't know why I did that flip. Oh, yes. Lightning said he ain't coming back. I gotta find who I can beat him with. And it might be this cat. If I could just get Tiny right.
Tiny right.
That block is serious, huh? Lightning said he is seriously blocking. But he comes up, standing up.
Come on.
Dude, what the fuck? Hey, what? And it's over. Three straight matches. Three straight matches.
My nigga taunted.
I know. I saw that.
Damn.
Yeah, I did that.
So a lot of Ace has just claimed victory.
I like to thank the fans.
By accident, I'm taunting.
Yeah, it was an accident talk, but guess what?
A win is a win.
A win is a win, just like they said. I don't even like that either way. But, you know, I did great. Three straight minutes back to back. It was perfect for finals. Because this was supposed to be the legendary match right here.
Hey,
it was all aces.
I'm going to just say this.
Can somebody explain to my brother?
I know.
My brother what a taunt is.
You can't win them all. You can. But then until you experience a loss, you can't really say you're the greatest. And that's where I'm at.
What's it that separates amateurs from the master is that the master lost more times than the amateur are strong.
I came in, phase four, different thing, and kicked ass and took names. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't take no names. I left y'all in the dust, I forgot all y'all. Cause you ain't first, you last. And I told y'all it was Ace and the Six Losers.
Hold up.
I did that. You got to beat it. 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 I know you can beat it. You got to beat it. Truth, come here real quick. I gotta tell you something. Truth.
You calling him in.
I gotta say, I'm pausing and
I'm proud of him. Six. Yeah, she
oh,
and
you defeat money. I did that. I did perfect.
What should I play money in?
Ace money got defeated by Lightning, and I just beat Lightning. Beat money is not a factor now.
Oh, that's cool. That's really good.
Ace is
but
winning.
I can't say this. Ace know one thing. Lightning bring it.
Lightning ain't doing nothing.
I mean, he ain't the best.
Well, I tell you what, since he's talking all that noise, how about a sudden death round?
Sudden death round?
Who could it hurt?
Sudden death round? Really? Sudden death round? It don't matter if it's sudden death or not, I still whooped you. We can have another match, but the thing is, I still won.
We saw you win.
That's right.
You won, fast.
I won the tournament.
Three matches. Straight up.
You got the first player controller. You can put it on another chain's cap. Sand characters?
I got a redeeming, man.
Okay. Whatever you say.
But hey, y'all have been tuning in to Faint Paul's first tournament, DOA.
Lightning wants to go another
Lightning game. Lightning versus Ace. And now we just about to do it. This isn't for the title or anything, this is just another match that we're doing.
Just to know who in the spot. Lightning in the spot. Lightning said he had to get used to his character, that's why, huh?
Come on.
You lost your phone already?
I left where he's at. Get up.
Ooh, Lightning. Look at that. You're doing a good job.
How do you
know?
Did I knock him out the building?
Oh, yes, I did. I didn't expect that you got defeated so easy.
It wasn't easy.
Oh, they weren't easy.
You worked for it. You did. You worked each round for
the
victory.
I did that.
I lost.
Oh, true. You lost. Oh, he's coming back. You know what?
Wait, I need to see this with my own two feet.
Ace one, and then Uncle Max said, let's do a death match.
Yeah, that's worth it. I think it's worth a death match.
No, so, I want all three. I want all three. You want all three?
Okay, now. This death match might need to be three rounds.
It is, look.
I don't know.
It pretty much is.
Well, who high you take?
Oh, you already know who high I take.
You. No, man. I wouldn't pick that little horn right there.
I did. I knew who to bring out. The first, the second I know I'm playing again.
Yeah, he picked the right person.
And all three matches.
You know what? Honestly, I was looking forward to playing you just to show you I can beat you with her. Honestly.
I'm not sure.
I was looking forward to
that. That girl is fast.
She fast, but she not fast enough for who I was going to pick for. But I guess we'll never know until the next... You did. You know what? I might play you after this just to show you. Just to show you the truth.
Look at him. Oh, he finally got a play. He finally got a play.
Who are you off with?
Hold on. Wait. Look at this go.
Who y'all had for you to be losing like that?
Hi, Lisa. Hi, Jake. And when did
same person all the way through?
All the way through.
I got two.
He just tied my hair.
That woman, I am.
He just retired my hair.
That woman an animal.
Your mother took
an animal.
I took it out. Yeah,
that was a joystick guy. So now what? Y'all gonna play three more rounds?
We don't have to.
He won.
The tournament won. He won the tournament. But I just beat his ass just now, so I don't care. The world TV beat his ass. I got one.
Oh, yeah, he had one win to be like, I can handle it. I want all three matches straight in a row.
One win is enough.
Hey, and between
to show y'all that he can be beat.
I had a great.
I was looking forward to this.
Look.
Hey, I want to play him just because.
One match is enough to show y'all that I can beat him. I can beat him. Y'all want to see it again?
No.
Change
character. But I'm gonna let Naked True get a shot at him. And then you know. But
the rumor about the controller.
Tournament over.
Ace won. But the thing is, the rumor about the controller being rigged up, the first player controller, has just been denied because I gotta change my character because I got
My whole goal is to beat that chick. Pick that chick! If you so unbeatable,
that was my goal.
You just beat you with chick.
I just beat you with
this is my new addition to my roster.
He wanna beat her ass.
This is my new addition to my roster. Because Phase 4 an animal.
I have.
I played with Phase 4. Phase 4 an animal. I don't think I lost with that chick.
Yeah, you did. I shut your door. All
right.
You didn't pick
it. It ain't on record, so what you talking ain't cool.
Hey, if you're a bastard, put it on record, you know.
True coming in against Ace.
But since the world already seen me put Ace Truth down, you know. But I gotta say, Ace was best for all three matches. It's cool. Ace is a champion, undisputed. But that, it happened. Sometimes you got so much
hope.
Hey, naked truth is bringing that fire. Naked truth is bringing that fire. That's what y'all desire.
Why? So you can stop moving my phone.
Ooh.
Knock me through a field.
Get up. I gotta say, that character plays more of his than hell. She has some strikes and some attacks that she can follow up.
She's a beast, look at that.
Immediately.
She's so fast.
Look.
He's getting the first lick. And once you get the first lick, if you know how to combo, it's over. I can't front. It's over once you get that.
That's what I'm saying in the nutshell. I just have to show the world that I can put
that was great. Don't touch that. That was great, by the way.
Mikey, real.
Well, y'all are sick.
I just have to show the world that fans don't care to be put down. I was beat by her. But, I still put her down.
And I shut it down.
Alright.
Two greats back to back.
One more.
Same characters?
Yeah.
Okay. Dang, y'all just letting fans full look glorious out here.
She actually, good, man. She, I put her down.
She good. I didn't beat her before.
You did put her down.
I don't remember losing often with a
troop. Can't put her down enough.
But watch this. Watch this. Shut that shit.
I let you get the first hit set.
Oh, it's over once I get it, though.
That hit. Let him get on it.
Fast.
Ooh, look at that.
Shut that mouth.
Shut that room!
You got a gorilla flow there, man.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you know better.
Oh,
shit. See, he's there. You give me my yeah. He know what's up.
Wait.
Don't press no button.
Hit the button. Hit the middle button.
I don't press none.
That.
Back up. All right.
Hit him. No!
What was in it like that anyway?
That's so not fair.
I was going to win too.
And it's over. How many times you gonna show them that you can be faithful?
Just go.
Oh, this man ain't gonna give up. He gonna keep playing until I get tired.
True, I'll be naked. You don't wanna
see it. You're not ready.
You don't remember that?
This is Bank Post's first tournament of the end of the year. Just to let you know, we have a lot more tournaments that's going to be a lot more exciting coming to you guys in the new year. We want to end this year off giving you guys a bang. In fact, on top of that, we
have
your Christmas Day. Once again, I enjoy myself. I had fun. We had all these competitors. They did a great job chiming in, beating people. It just was a fun, entertaining, acceptable tournament. So the next session that we do throw, it's going to be 10 times better. So y'all definitely stay tuned and always check us out. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment at the bottom. Let us know what you think about this video. Let us know what you think about this video.
Dominating tonight.
Let us know what's the next turn.
Is it a full moon?
Oh, you won.
Because
it's a full moon.
Oh, no. You ain't a wolf.
Every day, it's in my blood. I call it my veins. I'm
ace.
And I'm the winner!
Okay.
The champion of DOA in the Bank Post catalog. We need to pin this dude. it up against the wall and take a picture of it and put it in a calendar or something. Let it be known that Ace has taken victory over all the competitors today. And now it proclaims the DOA Dead or Alive Round 5 Last Round Champion. So, once again, I just want to say it was fun, it was entertaining, I enjoyed every single second, every bit of it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Fake Pulse is out. Once again, hit that like button. Subscribe, leave comments, let us know what else y'all want to see us play, let us know what other tournaments you want to see us have. And I will do everything in my power to try to make that happen, alright? And once again, we got
Ace in the building, the winner, the champion!
And then I'm Lightning, runner-up, but there's no room for runner-up. There can only be one Highlander.
Not first to last.
And guess what? Ace has proclaimed that spot. Y'all have a good night. It was a good fight. And we're gonna be out. See y'all the next time. See y'all in the next round. Oh, 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 oh. We out. We out. We out. We out.